So Lawrence is being formed at this time by immigration. Amos Lawrence is funding immigration through his New England Immigration Aid Company. This makes it affordable because of economies of scale. They could move people easier in groups, and they could reuse some of the materials and protect the trail. And here's one of the earliest known photographs of the Oregon Trail in 1859.